There are two kinds of teenagers today. One strives to rack up 30 million points on video games. The other finds it challenging to invent his own game. One depends on somebody else's imagination, the other on his own. One owns a video game machine. The other has a Commodore VIC-20 home computer. But they do have one thing in common. Someday, both will be trying to get into college.